Thomas Island and don't visit other Polynesian islands. Marquesas looks just like teachers.
Warm for weeks.
Society, right?
There's some supplies we can use here.
Yeah, bunch of supplies. Don't let them go to waste.
Take a look. Acquisition.
Hey, found some supplies. Got it.
Check it out. Grenade.
Venom's getting too close.
Some supplies for the effort.
charged up.
I see a bastion!
Enemy contact!
There's a drone!
Good work!
Reload! Primed and ready!
Scion! Bastion!
I'm out!
Bastion spotted! Shit! Venom's right behind us! Weapon!
Another dead drone!
Scion spotted!
Oh yeah!
Scion is down!
Oh, shit! I need help! Right now! Hit the ground.
Gotta find ammo!
love this one.
To be mocked!
Fire in the hole! We've got a warden!
Warden!
Drone eliminated!
Can't stop me! Drone sighted!
Flashbang! Got it! Reload!
Drone down! You're spotted!
Empty! Keep it up!
Appreciate it.
Reloading! Got it.
Got eyes on extraction! At extraction! Move it! Let's go!
It's all of us!
Let's
see
over here! Hey! Don't let any of them escape!
Shock out!
Storm's close!
Throwing shock!
Incoming flash!
I'm 1,014 in the world. Only got one below. What the fuck, man? All right, I'm good. 1%. Another 1% run. Take a look at the line. Already maxed out at all of these. This is the only one I need right here, and that's 1200, so 800 more and I'm good. So if we really look at it, 10%, so every time it ticks down, so that could be like an extra 500 hit points. Every swing. So it could come in handy. See what else we got. Let's check it out. So that's the only four I got, right? No score boost. Shock shield. Good, 1% run. I'm gonna get my computer sometime, you know, finish it out. I'll hit record and stream, so, and it'll be quicker. It'll probably be like, HD. You know, it's not quicker, but it has a higher quality image. Hopefully, you know, so I don't need that big of a graphics card, but I'll figure it out. Ideally, I want to split it out into two computers, one resource and the other resource. But if I have to, the next stage would be two graphics cards, one to play the game, hard partition, and the other to stream. But I'm pretty sure you could do it on the same graphic card. I'm not too sure on that, how to do it. So I'd rather just do two machines, you know, just to make sure. Because I probably have to go into the settings and make sure that this part of the graphics card's this and that graphics card's that. It's beyond what I know right now. Then again, if you look at this, my the simple solution is like I'm probably ready to upgrade anyways, and then one graphics card will only be more efficient on just doing one thing, because it will be kept down to one specific task of streaming, and then the other one will be playing the game, and the heat will be separated because they're two different machines not concentrated on one. Hearts, one aspect of the game starts to overheat, it might fuck up the other card, but you know, it'll just be like I feel more comfort in separating. I don't know how it's justified to a certain degree, but like I said, it's thinking about it now, how to go about it. But like I said, I'm not even trying to think about computers right now, really not. So I'll figure it out. But anyways, one. It will really come in good quality, because then I could just record it and I could pull this game off of really be high quality recording that I could put up to YouTube, and it'll be easy. It'll just render real quickly, boom, upload, boom, done. Don't even need to think about it. Take 5 minutes and wanted to think about it again, you know. Now it's like I have to go back. I want to do all this shit. You know, cut it, trim it, as a render. I want that shit to be like, boom. You know what I'm saying? And honestly, no one looks at 4K yet. So, at least not on YouTube, very few people. People do a lot of quality on just like, HD, so I don't have to worry about any of that shit. Anyways, just thinking out loud. Got 1%. Thank you. I'm out.